my name's Mr. Hatch, and I'm the Academy Sport Director, which is in charge of looking after the academies, which is netball, rugby league, football, and AFL. Academy Sport is a signature program within the school, which covers those four sports, so netball, rugby league, AFL, and football. And those four sports, obviously they focus on their sport in particular, and they look at dietary, nutrition, skills analysis, skill work, and most importantly, fitness in those areas.
Mr. Bates, and I teach the Football Academy. And the reason I teach Football Academy is I'm passionate about football.
Harold Rice, I'm a phys ed and science teacher at Sandgate District State High School. I've been involved with the Academy for 12 years. It was AFL.
My name is Miss Platt, and I teach the Sandgate District State High School Netball Academy, the Grade 10.
My name is Mr. Kiss, and I am the Head of Department for Human Movements, and I also teach Rugby League and Phys Ed.
The upside of teaching the Football Academy is I get to teach something I'm really passionate about. I suppose the downside is the fact that some people see football as a second-rate sport behind rugby and AFL, but that's good because that gives me a challenge to make it a better sport.
Upsides are that I get to train and work with some fantastic students. We get to use amazing facilities like the gym and the sports hall. The downsides, I don't really think there are any downsides. I guess I would love to have more time with the girls. I don't think I have enough lessons with them. I'd love to see them maybe another lesson during the week.
We actually have a nearly full-size AFL field on the oval with goalposts, etc. We have a gymnasium, we have the sports hall, we have very close proximity to Sandgate Football Club. So yeah, we've got a lot of facilities.
Facilities, we use the gym that we use in here, we use the oval, we use the pool, the indoor centre, but we also use some computer stuff as well, so we do video analysis.
My name's Blake, I play AFL. I've played for the Lions, Resies and Aspen League Hornets. It's helped me work on my skills and fitness and different aspects of the game.
The Rugby Academy has benefited me a lot. I've got a lot better in my strength and conditioning and skill work.
It has helped my game very much, and a few extra hours of training a week. Not many people get to do that, and it's helped my game very, very much, and I've got much better because of this program and what we're doing.
I'd recommend this program to anyone who likes rugby league. It's really good if you want to get your skills up.
I recommend it to younger students because it helps with their game. If they're into footy, then it'll get them more developed as a player.
If they enjoy playing rugby league and would like to have something, a career path in rugby league in the future, then that's all.